House and Senate leaders say that they will work together to approve funding for natural disaster recovery. The largest share of Biden's $98 billion request will go to FEMA's Disaster Relief Fund, helping those dealing with Hurricane Helene, Milton, and other weather events. The rest aids farmers, community grants, repairing highways and bridges, and low-interest loans for small businesses. Though lawmakers plan to work together and approve the money before the end of the year, Republicans have promised cuts to federal spending, putting portions of Biden's request up for debate.
I come from a hurricane state. I know how important that is. But there's a deliberate process that, you know, we go through. And we'll start that in earnest.
I hope the Speaker honors that commitment and works with Democrats to get disaster aid done as soon as we can. We should not kick the can down the road nor withhold vital resources.
Natural disasters, particularly the recent hurricanes Helene and Milton, will be the focus on Capitol Hill today. FEMA's administrator will be testifying before two Republican-led committees. In Washington, I'm Amy Lowe.